Greetings, Game Changers. This is Classic Games Redefined, and my name's Rich. We have yet another Universal Mutator video we're looking at here. And I'm going to look at one game I did that used it that will fully explain what's happening here. This Universal Mutator is called Asynchronous Goals. What you do in Asynchronous Goals is that there's other things similar to other Mutator I did called Additional Goal, where you get both sides an additional goal. And this one might be done for play balancing, making things asynchronous. And with what I'd recommend to do is, if you're playing with it, what you should actually do is people play both sides of the game, a two-player game, you do it. And then you compare the difference on who won the least amount of turns, etc., to do it. It's important to do it that way. So what we do with asynchronous goal is that we end up removing. Everything remains the same. You may could also change the board or something, change the setup, go a different formation. But you would remove the goal of one side of the game and change it with another one. And I'm going to have a link below to my game TaflChess, which is the chess fair website, which goes into this. So if we were to take the game, game in a Tafl family, I'll explain how that works, and apply it to chess, you end up replacing the goal of, let's say, probably white with the goal from Tafl, which consists of getting the king to an exit place while avoiding having it captured. So in Tafl chess, what you do here is with the king, if you're having the white has the goal, ends up being the object is for the king to get across the board here, the other side of the board, without getting captured. And you would play exactly the same here. The black king then at that point doesn't have checkmate. The goals have changed or something else here. This side here, the black side, when doing that, ends up having the idea of capturing the enemy king as their goal and preventing it from breaking through, while the white side ends up having something different. So you totally rip the change conditions out of the game. And cause the goals to be asynchronous or different. So anyhow, the object of this would be to get the king across the board here. Or, for that, to get the king across the board, while black side is the captured enemy king. And it works that way. The king at this point here would end up becoming just a non-royal piece. So yeah, that's what you do. You end up replacing the goals, take the goals out, and you replace it with something asynchronous. You can imagine something else differently here if you were playing with, like, another thing here of, if you want to do asynchronous goals, it could be one side has the object of, if you wanted to play, like, more normal, another way to do it, chess lends well to variance, is what you end up having here, for example. What you have here is that you can have it so that one side, you both have checkmate, but let's say you give the black side can win the game. He manages to get a pawn promoted to something else. The other side doesn't have it. You just change up how the goals work in the game. So that's what you do. That's the idea of the mutator here. So anyhow, that's about it here. I'm starting to ramble, so just want to show this another idea. So okay, that's about it. So I do want to thank you for watching. May your die always roll 5. And remember, don't hate the player. Change the game.